Alright, we're back with another episode of Tomb Raider. Alright, I gotta go this way. How do these motherfuckers get up here anyway? I'm assuming they don't have climbing skills. Crack this open, drag this out. Another artillery, our AA gun. I guess if there's water, we're fine, basically. Go up, up, and away. Laura! What the hell? How the- what? Oh, there we go. I'm gonna say, how the hell do you expect us to get through with any of this? Now we go down again.
Shit. Look at all those bodies. Keep it down. The Oni are here. Yeah. You want them to find us? Just shut up.
You hear something? I'll check it out.
Huh? Oni aren't the only ones here.
If I'm going to get to the ritual chamber in that monastery, we need to fix that boat.
I would assume those bloodstains should be more bloody, but whatever. Still surprised at how this place still has power.
The tomb must be in the lower levels. The elevator is jammed.
I'm assuming it's missing some track.
That's where I need to go.
And the door is locked. I guess right here. Yep, I was gonna say. And then that's being blocked.
I'm on the right track. Just need to figure out a way to drop the elevator with more force.
Open the side door. There we go. Now we gotta drop something from high up onto it, I bet. All the way up, please.
I
Oh, I see. I see now. Okay. Alright, yeah, I have to loosen those things.
Got to blast my way out of here.
Alright, let's call the elevator back here, though. Ah, shit, I could have done it right there. Fuck me. Call it back here.
Come on, come on.
We'll go here. All right, knock this one down. Can't climb up there. So I need to go up there. Okay, yeah, I gotta go up. I'll just have to meet the elevator halfway. Damn it. Laura, you said you can make this jump. You lied to me. You got glitched on the floor. Alright, back up we go. So how the hell does it expect me to get to the one I want to? Could you not follow Laura? Like, Jesus, this shit's already annoying enough as is. Alright, the last one is right there in that corner. No, bottom right. So how do I get there exactly? I just jump on that one. I'll summon this down here. I say nothing's stopping that elevator now.
I think that did the trick.
Really? open this side up real quick so I can get out. Locker with the loot. Man, these guys really are everywhere.
All right, this is it.
I'm gonna say, do I have to shoot someone? Samurai. Radio interference. Samurai committed Sudoku.
These figures. Warriors. They're in Himiko's tomb. They protected her. And is this you? Were you some kind of general? You committed seppuku.
I'm gonna pull out the sword. Ah, oh, nice. The blade's damage.
Beautiful. Still sharp.
Oh, and the hilt. Interesting. It's gonna be in Japanese? Of course it's gonna be in Japanese.
I have failed, my queen. The ritual was corrupted. The priestess knew only death could save her and took her own life. Now the first and last queen lives a half-life, a soul in a decaying body. Her rage became the storms and would not stop while her soul is tied to this earth. My storm guard are sworn to protect her. They must continue, but I cannot.
The soul is trapped in a decaying body. What's causing the storms? To stop the storms, we need to destroy the body in the ritual chamber. How the hell am I going to convince the others?
Bye-bye, samurai. Alright, you know what? I would run, but it's a good spot to end this episode. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please give me a like, and wish you much good luck with the question. Anyways, catch you guys later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer, Thunder Lion, the Chocolate Axe. But you may call me Tiffany.
Security cam. There has to be someone here.
Is there any more markers around that can stick up my ass?